At each stage of her life, she broke the mold. A woman at Oxford, when there was not a single woman in the university who held a full professorship. A woman chemist, when most people assumed scientists had to be men. A woman candidate for Parliament in 1950, against the opposition of some in her local party in Dartford, at the age of only 24. A woman MP in 1959, when just 4% of MPs in the whole of this House were women. The only woman in the Cabinet when she was appointed in 1970, and of course, the first woman Prime Minister. Mr. Speaker, it is no wonder she remarked as early as 1965 in a speech to the National Union of Town Women's Guilds Conference, "In politics, if you want anything said, ask a man. If you want anything done, ask a woman." I'm sure some people in this House... I was going to say, Mr. Speaker, I'm sure some people in this House, and no doubt many more in the country, will agree with this sentiment.